I'm sorry about that. This was a little should have sound checked earlier. So. You left me, I guess I couldn't stand to leave you alone. And I had to make sure that you got home safely. And I know you wouldn't have picked up your phone, but your car never pulled into the driveway. And Sam, I had to see you go. So I wandered around between street lamp and street lamp, eyes fixed down on Mars. And I convinced myself it wouldn't find a hit, wouldn't hurt me, and what I didn't know wouldn't do me any harm. So I walked back to my house, said hello to my family, sat on my bed, turned off the alarm. And the taste in the back of my throat reminded me why I thought that without it I'd starve. Have a whole uncommon in the way that you both treat me well. One throw me right to the edge of that cliff to imagine how you looked when you fell. Because lately I've been in a real sorry state. I just mentioned if you couldn't tell. And I guess that you just became my biggest trigger. Cause one of my personal regrets.
Excited to go in for a
We're getting ready to do it.